All right, what's going on YouTube? We are going to learn how to remove the hub from the spindle. All you're gonna need is a little bit of penetrating oil. Let it soak for a little bit. You're gonna need this is a 27 millimeter. And you're gonna have it suspended on two jack stands, okay? Try to level it out. You want this to be set like that. And then you're also gonna need one of these bad boys. So I'm gonna set it down. There you go.